Good morning. It's Monday morning here. It's Paul Case. We're trying to get around and get some stuff cleaned up. That kind of took a couple days off the end of last week so that I could get my Kev sold and everything. So I'm trying to get some stuff done around here. I had this load of logs that come in. I imagine that a lot of folks think that getting logs in and cutting them into lumber is pretty straightforward, but there's so much other stuff that actually happens along with it. So I wanted to let y'all watch me sort these logs and pile them up. About have to do this with every load that comes in because every log has to be scaled individually. So we lay them all out like those are right there now, and then we scale them, and then after the logger's paid, I pile them up. So I'm gonna go pile them up. I have to sort them, by the way, to put the little end on the left side of the loader so it loads onto the sawmill the correct way to saw them easiest, and have to sort them by length and sometimes by quality. Thank you. And that was putting away some logs, made a nice little pile of 10, probably way more than half of that pile is what I just put in there. Several eighths, three or four firewood logs. I wanna give you a little perspective of how big that pile is. Might be able to see it there. Probably 9 feet tall. There's quite a lot of logs in it. But my little LX885, that's pretty good. Boy, she smokes sometimes. You see start to smoke there. I don't know if that's right. That's what loading logs or piling logs looks like. Then we got a couple little piles. That one far over there is firewood logs. Little piles of eights and that little pile of tens. I guess I could almost count. It was all but, yeah, there's more than half of them are logs I just put in there on the tens. Anyway, that was what that was. Catch you on the next video.